Hello students, welcome to the e-class of Moral Science. Today we are going to start on with the revision for your annual examination. In this video class, there is a mixture of questions from all the chapters of Moral Science. So we'll move ahead with our revision. Moving on with the very first question, fill in the blanks. A part, laziness is the mother of all vices. India fought against the British through non-violence. The car was decorated with flowers. The invention of television has shortened the distance between the countries. Television rays affect the eyesight of the children. Television is a wonderful gift of science to humanity. When we worked together, we learned to tolerate and cooperate with each other. This statement everyone must keep in their minds. That whenever you are working, whenever you are studying in your class, you must learn to tolerate and cooperate with each other. Then only you will be able to move ahead in your life. We must love our motherland. Very, very important that we all must love our country, India. According to Saint Chhavra, working hard is an acceptable offering to God. A true friendship is built by mutual love. Another one, friendship is a miraculous gift of God. A friend in need is a friend indeed. This is a very popular saying. A friend in need is friend indeed. God helps those who help themselves. This is also a very popular saying, that God help only those people who try to help themselves. India got freedom on 15th August 1947. Very important point to be remembered, that we got freedom from the Britishers on 15th August 1947. We must respect our country and national flag. Now, the second question is, who said the following? Can you be my best friend? This statement was said by Sanjana. Second part, friendship is always a sweet responsibility, never an opportunity. Khalil Gibran gave this statement. Another one, friendship is the only cement that will ever hold the world together. This was said by Woodrow T. Wilson. If we don't succeed, nothing will happen to the world. Loss is ours. Mr. P. Vijayan, he was an IPS officer, he gave this statement. The next one is, oh Ani, you have got a lot of flowers. Tinu said the following statement. Children, your garden is really so beautiful. It was said by Tinu's father. Now moving on towards question number 4, that is, match the following. A part is, Chandrasekhar Azad, he was a freedom fighter. B part, Kanmani, she was famous for her leg writing. C part, Socrates, he was a great philosopher. D garden. Garden consists of flowers. E, television. Television provides us with news. Question number 4. What can we do for our motherland if we become leaders? We can save our motherland and provide food and shelter to everyone. Moving on towards the home assignment, write the name of any 5 friend of yours and their qualities which you appreciate. That means you are supposed to write down the name of any 5 friends. Name of any 5 friends and their qualities which you like the most, or with their qualities which you appreciate. Thank you very much for watching this video. Have a great day ahead.